I like being in the wilderness more than less. It makes me really happy because I really don't like being in a busy town. Some stuff over to the adult island, and as I pushed off to go back to the other island, I accidentally tipped the canoe. I was under the canoe, and it was like, I don't know, it was like a tunnel, and it would echo whenever I talked. And my dad was about to jump in his clothes when he saw my head pop out. It was quite funny. Now so much I know that things just don't grow if you don't bless them with your patience. And I've been there before, I held up the door for every stranger with a promise. But I'm holding back, that's the strength that I lack. Every morning keeps returning up my window, and it brings me to you. And I won't just pass through, but I'm not asking for a storm. One rapid, I got completely soaked. This wave went like right over me. I almost got wetter than in a bath.
What?
But in my clothes.
I was paddling with my dad, and I was sticking my tongue out here while I'm paddling.
Moving like the speed of sound. Can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like the speed of sound. We can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train.
Singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life you were only waiting for this moment to arrive.
And we would boil them in hot water, and then we would eat. No one ate one either.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of a dark black night.
We would make like a little present and we would sneak up behind my sister. We would give it to her and she would think that it was the fairy, so it was really fun. On a canoe trip, you'd have no cinnamon buns, but on this one, you will.
And there was a pretty nice tent spot. You see the white tent? They had a pretty nice tent spot.
It was falling over.
Yeah.
Wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. We're only waiting for this moment to arise.
We were making these trade union posts and we would sell packs of gum. We called mint gum because it tasted like mint gum. And we found some fishing lures. And we found some those lobster things that looked like lobsters, but they weren't actually lobsters.
Ruth, that's really good.
I can see your bum.
Really? Ruth, I like that one. Okay.
She fly, don't bother me. She fly, don't bother me. She fly, don't bother me. 'Cause I belong to somebody. I feel
Sandy River, it was really cool, but it wasn't sandy. And then the next river, I think it was the Paull River, it was completely covered in sand. I bet you they should have switched names.
I belong to somebody, I feel like a morning star.
And Maya's just like, hey, I like one name too.
Shoo-fly, don't bother me. 'Cause I belong to somebody.
We went way over off the way that we were gonna come. And then we had to paddle way over there, and there was no camp to be found. And then we just came across this nice-looking camp, and it literally saved us. And there was even firewood, and tables, and a grill.
And there was a bench, too.
This guitar came from a timber, from the body of a tree, through the workshop of a luthier. Now it's on loan to me, and it's good company after dinner, and it fits my hands just fine. But someday another singer with a pair of hands like mine will coax out songs much prettier, still hiding in its strings, and sing stronger, braver words than I could ever sing. Folks are gonna love it.
One portage, it was a blueberry field, and we would put our barrel down and we would just eat. Lay in the blueberry field and just eat.
Pass it along. May it land in careful hands when we're gone. You carry it for a moment. Time won't loan it to you for long. You don't own it, pass it along. And I still love my country. Sometimes it's hard to recognize it, but I count myself lucky to have been born inside it. And I'm grateful for their rights. Others struggle hard to win. You can be sure I'm gonna fight when they try and take them back again. Oh, and everywhere are teachers, though some fell along the way. The words they said still reach us, just like you're teaching me here today. And you may not speak it loud, but it's clear in what you do. And I hope to make you proud, 'cause I borrowed it from you. Pass it along, pass it along.
I caught this humongous fish, and I have gone mad in my fishing. Oh, I caught a fish! And it would literally cut your fingers off, 'cause I was in a hand line. And how would you reel it in without hurting your fingers? It was just really hard.